There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
It should have been you.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't. Oh.
Whoa. Easy there. Listen, it's either this or spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar. Of your kid. Who's gonna take care of him? What is it, Dan?
Whatever you take.
30 cc's of cortisone, staff. I need any non-medical staff.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
Fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. I didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No, you don't get to use her as an excuse. Not after what happened.
What did you want me to do? Give up?
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my mom. You made it. You finally
You made your way here. Now let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated. Detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. Fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
There must be another way.
There isn't. It's up to you. Save us both? Or leave me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
Why did you kill him?
I had no choice. Kill or be killed.
The virus. Adam set it loose. He figured out how dangerous you are.
Maybe. Or maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself. And it terrified him.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
He was never supposed to go after you. But the drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, well, I went full on fair.
The mind is not a toy.
Ironic, coming from an observer.
So what the hell makes you better?
He was driven by hatred, obsessed with the idea of not becoming you. He never came to understand. But I did.
Just help me out, man. You're losing me.
We're all freaks of nurture, Dad. Your choices, your mistakes, they were all unavoidable. You can't blame us for what we are.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Chiron. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you will. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with the world. I regret what I had to do, but it was necessary evil.
I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice, will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
I can't believe there isn't a part of Adam left. He is part of you. That's true. I won't let you die. I make my promise, and I intend to keep my word.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Hey, you! Look down!
I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here any minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post. Yeah, just a slight glitch. I'll take care of it.
Little ones. Worst, always spell trouble.
Don't I know it? The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time we want.